solid stuff. Of course, it could be recognized as a paddy wagon. You decide. Okay, but it is a pretty cool car. All right, my friends, we're going to head up to the castle. Now, Bonnie and Clyde probably made this car probably really fancy, you know, because they rode in the back on their way to jail, probably. But you're going to be famous. So I look at it this way. Anybody see anybody in this car and figure you did something? You must be famous. So you just could smile and wave. It's like being the Good Morning Grand Marshal. How's that sound?
Sounds cool? Awesome.
Yeah. All right, my friends, before we go up, I got a little safety reminder about keep your head, hands, arms, legs, feet inside at all times. No drinking, eating, or smoking. And we got to supervise small children. What do you okay, let's smile and wave.
Smile and wave, but you got to wave up, everybody. Our first
adventure of a
lifetime,
guys.
That's what I almost did for you, not seeing how easy that is with the pole.
All right, it's your job to make everybody see, okay?
No, it's your job.
I'm hoping one of these days I get my fire truck back.
That would be a good time.
You know the famous people in the car? Good morning!
Good morning!
all there is to it.